Hi everybody, I'm Shane Filan and this is theofficialcharts.com. Yeah, my album You and Me is released today, everybody. This album started back in January. I spent about 7-8 months in the studio writing songs for it. It was an amazing process, something that I hadn't really done before. I got the opportunity to write my own songs and it was an amazing experience. And I feel it's a really positive album, really, you know, upbeat, very positive lyrically. I definitely kind of felt like the more kind of I wrote about positive stuff in my life, the more that it was, I suppose, it was easier to do. So it's all about, I suppose, just being happy, being healthy, and enjoying life. That's what it's about. Hope you like it. It's got 13 tracks on the album, and there's different versions as well. There's the deluxe version with some acoustic tracks on there as well. I'm really proud of it. Hope you like it. You know, I think coming out on my own, obviously, releasing a solo album is definitely a bit daunting. Obviously, with Westlife, you know, we had so much success, obviously, in the official charts company. We had 14 number ones. We sold over 50 million albums. I think we had 26 top 40 hits, which is pretty cool, you know. And I think, you know, for my first single to come out and within number 14 in the official charts, I was genuinely delighted about it because it was, you know, my first solo single and I have nothing to compare it to. And I think looking back at the last kind of 6 or 7 years, it's the charts have got a lot harder. There's a lot more competition out there. And for me, I think, yeah, it was a great start, a great positive start. Looking ahead, it's, you know, my album's coming out, obviously my album's out today. And it's going to be a very exciting kind of time over the next few weeks. I'll be watching the official charts quite closely and following me on Twitter as usual. So it's going to be an exciting run up to Christmas. Yeah, this album is definitely different. I think musically, it's probably a bit more country, a bit more folky than a Westlife album. It's definitely more upbeat. There's a lot of up-tempo songs in this album, which I felt most comfortable doing a lot of up-tempo songs. In saying that, there's a few favorite tracks I have. Definitely my number one favorite is not an up-tempo track, funny enough. It's a ballad. It's called All You Need to Know, and it's going to be my single after Christmas. It's my third single of the start of next year. This song is a very personal song to me. It's kind of just a tribute to my wife Gillian, who was amazing to me, you know, obviously our whole life, but I think the last couple of years especially got me through a lot of stuff and kept me positive, kept me focused. And it's kind of just a thank you to her, and it's, I suppose, that the whole essence of the song is, you know, she's never going to be alone and that's all she needs to know. You know, I'm going to look after her and I'm going to look after the kids, and that's my job. So it's my turn to do the looking after now. Yeah, my next track, I love the song About You. It's my new single, obviously, but It's a special song, this, you know, because I got to write it with Steve Mack and Wayne Hector. Two guys that you might know as probably writing most of our, half at least, of our number one hits, Flying Without Wings, World of Our Own, Swear It Again. They've been through an awful lot with us over the years and they've had a lot of success with Westlife. And I suppose to go in with them and find a Shane Filan sound was, it was cool, you know, because it just felt easy. You know, we wrote the song in about 4 hours around a grand piano back at Rockstone Studios. Obviously, lots of memories there too. So it's one of my favorite songs on the album. Vocally, I think it's one of my best vocals on the album. It's a really good song. The next track, I'm going to go with Knee Deep in My Heart. It's probably going to be my fourth single. I don't know yet, but it's a really feel-good, country, upbeat pop song. It's quite, you know, lyrically as well, it's just a bit of fun, you know. I think it's just talking about, I suppose, falling in love with Gillian and just the whole story of, when I fell in love with her for the first time and I caught her out knee deep in my heart, you know. So it's a bit of a, you know, it's a bit of a cheeky lyric, but I think it's a fun song, really up-tempo, very clap, you know, hand clap along, tapping your feet, one of those country anthems. So hopefully, people will get to like it. So obviously next year I'm going on my first solo tour, the You and Me Tour 2014. It kicks off in Liverpool for about a month altogether. I'm going to be around the UK and in Ireland. I finish in Dublin, Belfast and Dublin actually. So I'm really looking forward to getting back to Dublin, obviously, and Belfast. It's my first solo tour. I don't know what to expect. You know, the tickets are flying, obviously, so it's looking like it's going to be a sellout, which is amazing. Even off the back of just a couple of songs, you know, the support the fans and you guys have shown me is... it's just incredible. It's quite a shock, actually. Really looking forward to getting out there doing it live. I'll be singing songs from my album. Obviously, of course, I'll be singing Westlife songs. And there'll be a few surprises, too, as always.